How's it going? How you
What's
doing?
What's up?
How? Oh, nothing much.
He looks like he'd be your son.
He does favor my son, though.
A little bit. You're young.
She was paying you a compliment.
Good deal.
Look at them boots.
Yeah. Got some worn boots.
A little dirty, yeah.
Have you ever been in Nashville?
Yeah, I have. It's not very far from my house, actually. We live about 2 hours from here, so it's pretty close.
Good hunting up there?
Y'all do, yeah. We have 36 acres. We go deer hunting, turkey hunting, whatever.
Well, good deal. So obviously, are you country music guy?
Yes, I am.
Love good it. Deal. All right. What are you going to sing today?
When It Rains, It Pours by Luke Combs.
Perfect.
There you go. Good?
It's Sunday.
Guitar for a second.
Yeah.
And dig in a little more like Luke does on it.
Well, you like, you're showing me
Sing the chorus
guitar?
Again.
Like, yeah. Without the guitar.
Without the guitar, just a cappella.
Like, from the very beginning?
From the chorus.
From the chorus.
Yeah.
I forget what it was.
Play, hit your chord and then sing.
Then I, like that one. Like,
that part.
Then I won $100 on a scratch off ticket, bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore it were a waste of time on, but she was wrong.
All right.
There you go.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you saw us up here smiling the whole time you were singing, it was not because we were laughing at you. We were thinking to ourselves, we found somebody here.
Yeah.
First of all, you're pure country. Believable as heck.
Thank you.
It's believable, and I love your pureness. You're an all shucks kind of guy.
Yeah.
And it translates. And even though you're not Luke's son, I'd like to kind of think that that's what I'm thinking right now. Your attitude and personality reminds me of my man down there. So, really
Thank
good.
You. Thank you.
Just like Lionel says, you are authentic through and through. You are country from your hat to your boots.
Thank you.
I think that you are raw and young, and I don't know if you really knew what the chorus was.
It took me a second. I was like,
what did you want to do?
Which is great because you're just like in such a shapeable place. Honestly, I think you're top 10 material.
Thank you.
Wow.
I think you're in the right place.
Thank you, baby Jesus.
Thank you for driving your butt down from Fordsville, Kentucky.
Yeah.
Call your mama, your daddy, your grandma, your auntie, your uncle.
Grandpappy.
Call your church, call your preacher, because you are exactly what we want to find. And Katie is right. I think you're going to really snip the top 10. I'm a yes.
I'm a yee-haw.
Thank you.
I'm a rootin' tootin' yes.
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you. All right. Thank you.
Dakota, that's exactly what we were looking for. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Ooh.